changes when you really overhear and understand what the enemy thinks about you when he sees you coming. It doesn't mean that the challenge goes away. It means that in the face of it, you're different. Your stance is different because you recognize that when the enemy sees a daughter or a son of God coming his way, he's shaking in his boots, not because of you, but because of the Holy Spirit of God that lives on the inside of you.